Welcome to Agricultural and Biosystems Engineering Tutorials. This time, I will be solving this problem under Irrigation and Drainage Engineering. If the rectangular canal has a base of 0.50 meters, what will be the depth of flow when the hydraulic radius is equal to the area of flow? Before we proceed, let us first have our shout out. Here is how to solve this problem.